Hello, YouTubers. I know I look crazy, but I'm sick, and don't mind that sound. As you can tell by the title, this is an update video for my cuticle protector. This is what I made. Had a couple people comment about it, and saying something you really couldn't get because I was so loud. I'm so sorry. That was my first week doing videos, and I found out that I'm loud. If you haven't, please comment and subscribe or request anything. If you like to request a custom nail art or a custom video, or if you have any videos that I would really like to do an update on, I'm going to be doing an update on what's in my first video. And if you like to watch this video, stay tuned. The character, which is a container that you're going to keep doing. You can use the old Netflix bottle, which is what I use, like, this running out. I will clean this out vigorously. I mean, really good at clean, sanitize. Excuse me, I'm sick. And, so you can use any kind of container. I use a container about this size. This is a candle. And when this candle is done, I pop the candle, the only portion of the candle out, clean this really good, and I pour my mixture in there, and I use a brush more like this size. And this is, I got this from Annette. And this is a professional eyeshadow shader brush. That's what I'm using for. I like the width that it has, that it can, you know, get in there really good. And that's what I'm using. Or you can use that, I'm sorry, you can use that container or a bottle, you can just use that basic kit. You have a difference of oil on you. Did I say difference? A variety of oils you can use, but I tell you one thing, when I use peanut oil and then I use vegetable oil, you can use sunflower oil, corn oil, canola oil, virgin oil, extra virgin olive oil, regular olive oil, soybean oil, sunflower oil, it's a lot of oil to use, and I really recommend whatever oil mixture you use, add 2 to 4 drops of mineral oil because it works really well, folks. And what you do is you put this is a container of soybean and extra virgin olive oil. I purchased it for $1 store for $1. This is an 8.5 bottle. I use about 10 of these within a month because I have to do a lot of more of these stuff. And the prints that I use a lot of them. As you know, I don't have it with me, but you get your photos, cuticle oil if you go buy it in the store. But the store that I go to, the only store that sells it for a cheap price, which is under $10, under $20, is you get 1 4-ounce little bottle. It's for $12, and that doesn't last that long. So I do my own, and I add a little mineral oil, and I keep it in my little nail polish container. I clean this out really well, and I just put a bullet style. Trappy and just let on his cuticle, so you do not want to get this mixed up. You can put it in a container at like this store, and this is a container that I use when most of this is used, but you just pop it out, clean it, and just keep it in there. Don't forget your mineral oil drops. And I think she gets through, shake it up really, you want to make sure she can shake it up really good. And you put it in another container that you're going to use. And I'm going to show you why. I use a lot of fingernail polish in my work and on myself. Remover. And all those chemicals in my remover is not good for your skin. So, they turn black, really, really dark on the cuticles and on top of the skin. And that's not really a little clear. So, what I do is I'll apply this. This is my numbers. If you have any custom designs or anything, here's my number. Excuse me. I apply it on this skin, cuticle. Use a Q-tip on your finger and rub it in my gut. So about that, my mom is TV. It's loud. She's watching my cash cab. Rub it on good. And you want to leave that on there for between 20 and 30 minutes. You can leave it on there a little longer, a little bit less, if you like. And just wash it off with hot soapy water. And when you, I say within a week, you should see change. Mine's really dark, as you can see that it's almost gone. Actually, I have a little bit left to do. But I'm going to give you the tip of the day. What I do is I apply a good size amount. Don't rub it in. Put it all over. Place my hand in a Ziploc bag and leave it overnight. That's my tip. Any tips, comments, or requests please contact please leave your comment or your Facebook account slash custom mail for my number. Okay? If you have any comments or tips on how to learn this color, please give me a comment. Thank you for watching my update video on my cuticle on the cancer. Remember, label on it so you don't get it mixed up. Anyway, I will be doing more updates. And if you want to see a special update, please give me a comment. Thank you.